number one. Following his arrest in Miami for credit card fraud, he has called for the general public to pray for his discharge. Damir, whose arraignment hearing is on the 17th of August, said, "Everyone who knows me knows I'm about my music. I'm a musician, I don't do flight bookings. I'm innocent of all accusations. Everyone should please pray for me to come out of this successfully." And that's it for today. For this and more on NX Daily Top 5 Entertainment, follow our social media platforms at 9GZTV and check out our website at www.9gz.tv.
Buy what you want, buy. Love what you want, love. Fly anywhere you want, fly. Not the lifestyle you want, my love.